Stephanie and sisters, and welcome back to our channel, and welcome back to another vlog. Woo! We're heading into London today, so we thought we'll vlog it for you. We don't really know exactly what we're doing, but
we'll find out.
You'll find out just when we find out. Woo!
Enjoy.
We're in the car on our way home, and we have a bit of a quick turnaround because we actually have a trial at a new gym tonight. So we'll let you know how that one goes. Hopefully, we're hoping it's going to be a bit like a bigger gym and hopefully not as busy, but we will see. But yeah, quick turnaround now, gotta quickly get changed and then head out again.
So we just got in, went to the gym, had the trial and had a look around. And I thought it was quite good. It was definitely seemed more lifter friendly than the one we're at now. Looked a little bit older, like the weights. Yeah.
But they said they're like improving in parts, like a bit at a time.
Yeah, there's definitely more facilities there.
Yeah.
Especially as students, we get more benefits from it, like the sword and stuff, but so we're just going to have to weigh up the pros and cons and decide whether we're going to stay at this one or join another one or whatever.
There are definitely a lot of pros and a lot of cons to staying at the one we're at now and moving, so we just need to have a family discussion and make a decision.
Yeah, we didn't manage to get as much footage today as we probably would have liked.
Well, we didn't really know what we were going to be doing, so we just thought, hey, we're going to London, let's vlog.
Yeah, but so what did they see last? It's just us saying that we're going to UCL, and then we got to UCL, had a brief look around, and then, we went to Topshop, you got a dress.
I did.
And then your phone case.
Mm-hmm.
And...
oh, wait, let me show it. This is my new phone case. It has strawberries on it. How exciting. But yeah, we still had a good day. Bit tired now. How many steps have we done?
I did 14,000.
Haha, 14. Yeah. 14,000 steps. Nice.
Oh, and we got cupcakes as well. That we
yes, cupcakes.
Yeah, I don't know if anyone's been in the Oxford Street Topshop, but they have so much cool stuff in there. Like cupcakes, and they have that like
ice cream thing.
Yeah, and the bubbleology, is that them as well? I feel like I saw that. They have gluten free stuff, which is good for them, obviously. It's a little gluten free cupcake, which is nice. And then. Obviously, there's five of us, so we've got one each. Let me get a little cupcake.
How good do those look? So excited to have those.
Yes. It smells good as well. So excited.
We hope you enjoyed this video. It was a bit of, you know, random whatever, but
yeah.
We'll see you next time. Don't forget to like and subscribe.
Links and stuff down below. And yeah, we will see you in the next one.
Bye.
Bye. This is a really unattractive angle.